Also in Marshall, officers have arrested two men from Louisiana, ages 21 and 22. They're accused of stealing guns and crossbows from vehicles. Officers say the series of car break-ins happened on Tuesday in the Wingwood Terrace area. The men initially ran away, but were later pulled over while driving around. Inside their car, officers say they found 9 pistols, 2 crossbows, and 50 other stolen items. They believe most of the stolen goods were taken from unlocked vehicles.